For a second there, I really thought he was saying I'm built like his sister. Like, however tall or scrawny his sister is. He said, you build like my sister. I think he was calling me a pussy. We ban Jin? Why this guy locking Ez? This guy is a notorious Jin-only player. Perma off-screen Jin gameplay. This game he went Ez. Did we ban it, or did we? It's because we locked in Blitz. Oh, it's all because we locked in Blitz.
I just need a point in the right direction. Let me get in there.
Oh, it's leashless. Not expect Blitzcrank to be that far behind me. Sums for free. Why does Ez even have cleanse? I might go cleanse every game. He did not go it because I went. Also, there's no way.
Here comes the food.
Ryze is playing like Rumble's top. No mana. I should have walked up there. Got a hook shot.
Easy peasy.
Yeah, he would have walked. We made it just. He was on cooldown. Maybe. Oh wait, he did have mana. This kit cap. Oh wow, they're leaving the wave like this. It's fucked. Freeze, we can't really freeze it on. Oh. You can't really freeze on. Trist.
I dare you to do.
goes for the stack. Nice, good hit that up. I mean, to be honest, this is fine. Blitz versus Pike's more of like a later on in the game pick anyway. Because Pike can't ward because he can just hook him once he goes Edge Knight.
If it's worth shooting once, it's probably worth shooting a lot.
Fuck, I didn't get hit for that. We should have went in right away. We should have fought. That's gonna be GG. Rumble's too fed. He's so fucking broken as well. This game's so ass. I can't really go maul this game either. Fuck.
I might just drop in.
An ally has been slain.
Need a point in the right direction.
He's not on the map. Not viable.
Where's the helmet?
Bubble flash. I believe he did.
They joined the wrong army. Easy peasy.
Ally has been slain.
Surely I don't die here. That's worth.
An ally has been slain.
Flash and cleanse, unfortunately.
I dare you to dare me.
Port descending it. Well played by Riot. Wow. Oh, this guy's playing like a fucking dumbass now. So lost.
I'm gonna need the extended warranty.
I hate to fucking see it. I mean, I don't think he played bot bad. Just that one play. Which, I mean, that's kind of like a hard play to do, if not on comm, so whatever. Gotta go second item mall so that when Rumble one-shots me through it, Jack get boom. Of course you got one shot. You don't have any MR. 27 MR. This pike doesn't have wards.
has been slain.
These guys have no idea what they're doing. Fortunately.
It's me.
That's an easy chase down. Makai has flash too. He's not seeing any of his buttons. Big fucking bitters typing to me after he got unbanned. Okay, so Hourglass now too. Like, I would have hit that, that would have been so clutch. Problem top guy camp, my general has no idea what he's doing.
An enemy is dominating.
Honestly, live longer than he should have. Fortunately, I have to go LDR because it's going to be Hourglass. Just Dance.
You don't
the last TP. You know what? I think we actually could have done it. Fuck me. We could have actually done it. Dude, I thought Camille would have gotten there faster with double fucking portal. That's my bad. Fuck.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I guess Ez true recalled. Just Pyke. Did she really take that long? I mean, not bad. It was only 3 kills and I didn't have a bounty somehow. Thank God. Hit and hit doesn't matter.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
That was a bad fight. No idea why my fucking R didn't go off for so long. Holy shit.
Thank you.
point in the right direction.
Monka.
Wait me.
Infinity anything is pretty awesome.
They have double hourglass now, plus a stopwatch, plus more armor.
We can run it.
We can't end.
Level 17 as well.
I like the look of this, baby.
Soon.
Almost 580.
Fucking nice, bro. What a fucking grinder that was. God damn. Don't put down!
Fucking hell.
Hey, let me tell you something, though. Let me tell you something. They ain't never say it gonna be easy, did they? Did they? Who said that? Nobody. They ain't never say it go do is RB easy.
Yeah, unknown brain.
Marvin Devine, and we back. Can't nobody tell me nothing. Lost him the game, it's okay, bro. It makes him a loser in two things, in real life and in game. I feel for him though. Wait a minute, no I don't. I can't relate at all. Wait a minute, no, actually I don't.